think about this fixture, your mind goes back to 2005 and that classic Champions League semi-final, which was decided in Liverpool's favour. It's never boring when it's Chelsea against Liverpool, and that's what we have coming up for you, live from Stamford Bridge on EATV. Floodlights are beaming down on the players here at Stamford Bridge in West London. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Chelsea taking on Liverpool.
Well, I suppose at this stage in the tournament you can dream about the final, but an awful lot of football to be played, an awful lot of hard work, another step towards the final, and really looking forward to this one, Derek.
Number 5, Jorginho. And number 10, Willian.
Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Kurtzuma in central defence. Jorginho plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And with this tactical setup, they have just the one player. Surprise, and the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one. far. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Space on the flank. It's time to glaze over. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Fabinho now. Mane. Conte. Martinez with it. Chelsea getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Touchline for what will be a throw-in. Mane, Minamino. Mane, Takumi Minamino. Shaqiri. That's a go. Staunch rear guard action. Mateo Kovacic. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Hands on deck. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Sadio Mane now. Jorginho. Pulisic. Willian. Now he must fumble the cross. Fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Sadio Mane now. Now can they counter clinically? They can't quite take advantage in the end. Jorginho. Pulisic. A move of promise on the flank. Keeping the ball moving. Having to take on the shot. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Occasion, and in the end it's
can be difficult being a manager at times, not more so than now. And they are back underway, Chelsea with the advantage. Takumi Minamino, Wijnaldum. Good looking sequence. Now Origi. Acting strongly, decisively. Christensen. Conte. Martinez with it. Jorginho. Martinez. And very deftly cut out. For them to produce something exciting. Fabinho now. Takumi Minamino. Knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Mateo Kovacic. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. An important intervention. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, not a performance he's going to be remembering fondly, Sadio Mane, I think it's fair to say, Lee.
Yeah, he's struggled to get the ball in the right areas. I think you can put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also not creating.
Beginning of the second half here in West London. Gomez, Wijnaldum, Sadio Mane now, Minamino. Oh, he fancies his chances! Oh, he's given it away and dispossessed. Pass. Minamino. Now Origi. Can he find the net? It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level.
Get in.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So, a level contest, 1-1. Pulisic. Alas, a wild attempt.
Well, after that, I'm not sure whether he's right or left footed.
At it now.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win this.
Might be a chance here. Trying to mention just then amid impending danger. Short corner favour. And up the towards the back post. Well, they can't quite keep the header down.
Well, it's the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just pushing it right.
Goes over. That's it now. Fabinho. Well, just
to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Chelsea taking on Brighton.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
And will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Opportunity to take the lead. And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper.
Well, you can see it coming, Derek. They did a great job of moving the ball, pulling players out of position, and eventually found the space to finish it off.
On the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Well, having fallen behind, let's see what sort of response we get from Chelsea in this game. It is a decent looking attack here. He crossed with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Oh yeah, it's poor technique, wasn't it? Crashed out a little bit, went for power.
Gomez, Minamino. Enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Liverpool facing Sheffield United.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's what I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Starts rear guard action. High pressing at its best. My teamwork to win it back. Martinez. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Robertson. Origi. Fabinho now. Minamino. Mane. Fairly routine for any goalkeeper. So late in the proceedings, Liverpool know they've got to make this catch.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 10, Sadio Mane. To be replaced by Roberto Firmino.
And firing it into the area. Just couldn't capitalise there. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Jorginho, Giroud. He's in for the chance. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. It is another chapter of drama late in the game. Not just a penalty, but a red card too.
Well, the tension in a game like this, and the penalty taker has got to be cool.
Has it.